A very warm morning to respected judges, eminent guests and the audience present here. Today, I am going to recite a beautiful poem, The Pursuit of Happiness, written by Ms. Neeraj Sharma. What the poem expresses is the feelings of a person who longing to shatter the shackles of oppression and live his life with happiness and freedom. I hope you like the poem and applaud it. Oh, life, let me plunge into the ocean of my dreams and bring out the best from me. Let me inhale the life torrent to exhale humanity. In the pursuit of happiness, let me go in the depth and bring out the gems. Find miracles in this world. Going behind what I dream of, what I love. My wings are ready to fly up their high. Bringing all the chains that take away from me. My freedom, this life and my dignity. I desire to become a happy person where all the chaos within the soul ends up, giving the space enough for my soul to rest in peace. Just a spoonful of happiness as exalted by the Lord. What else do I need in this world to survive? Happiness is the highest degree in the examination of life. And I dream to walk, and I dream to run, in the pursuit of happiness, giving away to my wings to fly.